Hey guys, this is a special Easter arrangement of Man of Sorrows, and I play acoustic for this one for most of the song because the song, I guess, is mostly driven by acoustic, and towards the back end I jump on electric. Yeah.
And on electric, there's quite a few layers of things happening on the track, and so what I've tried to do is just grab all the main bits that kind of poke out and grab your attention and boil those down into one guitar part. Hope this blesses you as you lead your church in worship. Let's get into it.